following Jay Heichel's workout now.
Step wrong.
Skaters, all right, foot against off, on, face against off. All right, 4 sets of this. This is, I think, the 3rd set. Each set got 3 exercises. Alright, ice skaters. So do it as fast as you can. Got 1 more set. Okay, last set. Quick shuffles. Okay, 4 seconds on. Okay, 20 seconds off. Last set of 3 exercises.
All right, make that last one.
Afiq, join Afiq. Okay, got a ball for a while. So we're doing 2 minute blocks.
Okay, it's a nice control movement, okay? You're not banging your head on the floor. Okay, you're gonna do 10 reps of this. Once you've completed 10 for the remaining minute, okay, you're gonna do straight punches, okay? Once you do 10 bike push-ups, you're gonna do straight punches.
10 push-ups,
okay, stay light on your feet.
And punches.
Okay, you can add some combinations, alright? Some hooks. Okay. But what we want here is that we want you guys to be constantly working for the minute. So that's the first minute. For the second minute, you will be doing 10 explosive push-ups. Okay? As simple as that. You go down fast, alright? You push yourself with intent and explosion. Okay? If you can't do it, alright? Knees on the ground, this is a regression. Then same thing, explosive push-ups. You can see here, Coach J, alright, as he pushes up, alright, his hands extend fully, alright, that shows the power that he has. Okay, this is the second minute. We'll be working for 8 minutes, so that means it's just 4 rounds. If you guys know me, can I get a thumbs up? Okay, don't worry if you're unsure. Start fighting.
Oh.
Nice. You guys are done in 10 seconds. 10 seconds rest.
30 seconds rest. Thanks. Yep, my shoulders and no, just are hurting so much.
If we're going to fight, I won't call half of y'all can't throw a punch yet, don't worry. Then hopefully, for good reason. Alright, we did our SCQ, we did our upper body. Next one, of course, Coach Mara's favorite. We need to get the eight back. We're going to work on our core now. So for core, we've got three exercises. 30 seconds of work, 10 seconds only of rest. Then 30 seconds, 10, 30 seconds, 10. Then one round, we're going for three rounds. Alright, just three rounds of core work. Alright, let me show spotlight Coach Mara. It's just simple exercises. First one, if you have a bottle or a dumbbell with you, we're gonna go Russian twist. Alright, if you don't have, just use your hands. Those who are starting out, alright, that's it.
First one, Russian twist.
Side to side. Alright, if you have trouble with that, drop your head, drop your legs on the ground, toes and knees pointing forward, then go side to side. And so you can use a ball as well, good question. So yeah, rugby ball as well is fine. Alright, that's your Russian twist. Next one, we have your butterfly sit-ups. Same position, feet facing each other, open up your knees, go out as far as you can behind, you can use the ball as well. Touch behind and go past forward, past your toes as far as you can. Two hands on the ball or two hands on the weight. Alright, then last one, you're gonna go crossover mountain climber. So ball away, you go in a push-up position, just like your mountain climbers. Just that you're driving your knee across, right knee Ooh. Across to your left elbow, left knee
okay.
across to
I'll show you guys
right
once you're ready.
Keep your hips in that position. Alright guys, are you ready to get pumped up?
Am I ready to get pumped up? I hope so. First one, Russian twist. 30 seconds. Alright, butterfly sit-ups. Bring your heels to your close to you. Touch. Thirty seconds. Mountain climbers, knees in. Bring the knees in to your opposite elbow. Shit. Yeah, everything has to be done in 30 seconds. Let go. My brother watching me, I better do properly. Kids as young as 7. Make sure you put me on live. Yeah. On the Zoom, man. Please. Malu deh.
And plyo lunges.
Left and right is one, yeah? Left and right is one, alright? Get explosive. Okay, as you're landing, remember, right, to cushion your landing. Okay, good. So once you're done with 10 plyo lunges, you're gonna, for the remaining minute, with whatever space you have, you're gonna be in back crawl position. Alright, you're gonna move forward.
Back crawl.
Three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, okay. Can't take anymore. The weather is really killing me. Alright, see you guys. The next one.